Now I am going to examine the sponge structured egg laid by my hand. You can observe that I am pinching it. Yeah, there is a regular yolk inside that. You can see how the membrane has been teared. This is a fertile egg. You can observe. You can see clearly there is a white spot inside the egg, which is a fertile. So if you give this egg for brooding, it will make a chick formation. I think I lost a fertile egg. Yeah, you can see the membrane like structure without the eggshell. See, this is a good yolk like thing. I think I lost a fertile egg.